Two friends with very different views on mammograms.
I'm very religious about having mammograms.
It was very, very painful, and I thought, I'm not going to do that anymore.
But one mammogram changed everything. Brenda Teal goes in depth on a diagnosis that changed a friend's life, Monday at 6.